Alright, y'all, you know what it is. It's that Ori and the Wisp. So we're back at it again. We're gonna see what's up. Kind of life orb. Collect these to restore Ori's life. It's like he doesn't even want to like grab it. He's like grabs it and then he just lets go. Okay, I was doing that though. Cell fragment, collect one more to increase your maximum life. Holding it. By the way, I'm holding it. Hey, I'm definitely doing it. See? I'm doing it though. I'm holding it. See, that one went right through it though. Get down with another trip. Come on, bro. That's Ori working against me, not with me. Okay, so I got it this time. My thing is, what do you want me to do, though? I run into it and take damage. I get hit by it and take damage. Okay, I'll go through there, I die. So what exactly would you like me to do? Should I come back to this? Like you're making it obvious. Let's go to a different area. Not this type of water, it's cool. I can get something to help me. Yeah. Oh, platforms. Ah, okay. I can go up, and if I want to follow through, I can smash, I just go through. Trying to make that a fire pun, but it just came out like that. break the bed at some point. I should be able to burn through that though, realistically. Not a Moki clearly. Not even from Niwan. Are you? I visited most lands near and far and not seen your kind. Come from across the water, maybe. But whatever you are, I'm taught. Wandering these parts, the better parts at least. I'm taking shelter from that storm myself. But if you're thinking of going farther, you will have to get through that spirit gate over there. There are two keystones. I happen to have one in my bag, and there's another in the cave to the west. But acquiring it is a job for someone more nimble than myself. What do you say? Request. Retrieve the missing keystone from the cave beyond Talk, and he'll give you his. Cool.
Ayok Tangelo.
Collecting these to restore Ori's energy. I told him to jump back, he just jumped over. What's this for? Yeah, it looks really nice too. What did I just do? I just died in that. Like a morph wizard or something. I have none of that. Really good looking. Is there anything I could do with the, I want motion blur. Motion blur is a no-no. Display. Actually, UI richness. Brightness. No motion blur. I like that. Now we can just see things for how they are. No blur, bro. Just straight. It's still really bright, though. I would like to bring the brightness down. Overall, this is the base brightness, because it's the base brightness. Nice to be able to. Okay. I don't need the base brightness down, I need objects items down. think bright base brightness is good. Let's take, what does saturation do? Hey, that's cold. That's kind of fresh when it's just like that. Okay. It is bright. It's sexy looking. Okay. I can see more detail like that. Kind of, bro, the way the water looks coming down, wow. I think I want it too rich, but I want it like. I think I want shadow detail. I think I want more shadow detail in it. Now I got to bring down, because it's little bright. Right, it's okay. So like, overall I want that to go down, because it's just kind of like too bright for the TV. Put that back there. Stones are used to open spirit gates. Different spirit gates may require a different number of keystones. Go to keystone, that's the top. Cool, it's the map. Really pop out nice.
Oh, Yodon Anush. Oh, Mira.
Are you back? And that's a keystone.
Oh, not Mira.
Here's one more for your trouble. I am ever a bird of my word. Continue my wandering, because we need one lost wanderers before we lose anymore.
You
carry on with their whatever it is you're doing. Look.
Jing Your eyes sharp
blue isn't the only thing that held in the swamp. Okay, so what now, though? Energy cell fragment. Close call. Fended off how. Alright, so. Here you go, not telling me anything anymore again. Become a chosen one. See what I'm knocked out? There's an ancient light awakening. Naru and Gummo saw it through the night. Very beautiful. You are not like the others. Shrieker the Howler. And you shines an ancient light. The tree remembered. It knows. It glowed. It has shared its memory with you. You've gained a new ability, Spirit Edge. Hold left trigger to assign it to X. Y. Okay, and unleash combos. Okay, now use the light we want to see. How do I equip it? Quick access. Episode of this, because this is actually really cool. We'll get back to another one in just a little bit. Hope you guys enjoy it. And yo, come back, kick it. Peace.